Recently, the Adventurers Guild aware.
To oblivion!
Shogun? Wait, no! Could also be A!
It's been a long time.
Okay.
Last time. They led me, or I happened to run into you.
Hey. This is just the time.
This nature are to be delegated to the commission. Claws and teeth and you heard of it. It's a call. It seems like my creatures. Many more. We will find out.
Not when the other troops are on me.
Did you kill us?
Who are you? What are you doing? Well, you can. Come back. No. Get out of here! The Almighty Shogun is on. No, how long?
Grass and lush. Oh, monster.
I saw him through my car to destroy his mind.
Hey, calm down.
Huh. I can't stand it. Zuma. Yes, we were right. Our trust.
Just a sad memory that was buried in the land. The Sakura can absorb in the ley lines. purified states and will be absorbed by the little afterwards. It cannot exist for two.
Light are all appearing at this moment?
That soldier was one of the men who made the... ...hundred. Yes. Came from the now fallen kingdom. I felt that I had to step in before it was too late. Otherwise, it would seem to all of Tavat. But my friend, Riku, reassured me that I had nothing to worry about. He assured Zuma and mobilized all four.
At the same time when the disaster happened,
countless monsters appeared throughout all of Inazuma. Kitsune Usa. Imagine what was like today. For the longest time, I couldn't bring to face the pain of that loss. All my emotions. Though I could conquer the Tatarami, vanquished monsters against the rules of time. Perhaps the future of not unity that I once saw. Zenum is gone. It is high time. Heirs of the past, build your blood on land. Your noble rest in this earth. We will never forget you. And all he did in his come on. Let's keep investigating back to the sacred sakura.
Something seems wrong with Egg. Usually pull out your sword and punch them all in one go.
Truly concerned. I was conserving energy. Do I have some unexpected? Be prepared for anything. If being in wait in this area, I have to fix them.
Yes. this time. We don't need to do it.
Your Excellency, you shower me with praise undeserved. I have simply had the good fortune to be in Your Excellency's presence. I'm afraid I'm unable to serve you with any respectful refreshments. In this neighborhood. Many years. Never mind, eh? Oh, goodness me. Speaking of befuddled, look at me rambling away to my and forgetting. courteous indeed.
Actually, I had was back to practice martial arts. He made tea for the former Raiden, who was also Raiden Makoto. He may well have had a thing of shoguns, but he also was completely unaware of it. The big most dreams, the yearning for a better future held by living beings. They are similar, but philosophy was... ...and that it was also a choice. Mature, our side of the... ...witnessed pre...
Shogun, in particular, should be your excellency's use. Deserve the great Shogun.
It's actually pretty.
Waiting.
He wouldn't be looking for a tea set in would.
Or the power to sustain him. As was the case with the memory we saw earlier.
So we didn't get tea? Didn't even have a chance to say
goodbye. The landlines. Perhaps try my hand at getting us a pot of tea. They have brought back men. I'm reminded of many people too. Makoto. Back at the Shogun, I kept the conversation reasonably lighthearted. To come here alone without me. When I see this, if Mako had no choice to leave me back, or perhaps. Herself in front of me. Yes. Arrived only in time to hear her breath. As far as you're concerned, it would be there, we bid each other a final farewell. I cried bitterly. Even I couldn't understand her actions. I know what Conry first. Was there in the resolved for eternity? Just meant just and brought it to Uma.
That's quite a story.
And turned in his son. He was shot by the letter. Here. Oh. Sakura. That's exactly what everyone told me as well. It had existed since time. They were so impressed about it, and didn't at all so surprised about. No. It's probably not remember. The only one who appeared suddenly out of thin air. We simply have to accept the fact of Makoto's absence. The help of the Spirit Sakura. Finally, we're painful. But even the tea that is once swallowed leaves some sweetness in the throat. And it's time I came to terms with it all.
Oh, while we're on the topic, since you experienced that battle in person...
...that you were looking... You mean to say that she was somehow involved in the Kanria disaster?
Based on what we've learned so far, it seems so, yeah.
I'm sorry. I wasn't there for the whole thing. By the time I arrived, the worst of the fighting was already over. And also, my mind was consumed entirely with the plight of Inazuma. And the fate of those closest to me. So, I am afraid I can't help you.
Oh, well, that's a shame. But it can't be helped, I guess. Boy, both of you have experienced great tragedy.
With this last cup of tea, let us honor the Tea Master's memory. Thank you, Destiny. For giving us the chance to meet again.